Well, I've been called Rover for many a year, and my earliest weeks were spent living in fear. But then I was rescued, I was shocked to the core, and I never will see the kill shelter no more. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more, will I see the kill shelter, no never no more. I went into a compound, was watered and fed, I was prodded and poked and then put to bed. I woke up one morning, and what can I say? I was heading for Scotland the very next day. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more, will I see the old compound, no never no more. I travelled for days, wondered where I was bound. I was woken from sleep by a terrible sound. I'm told they're called bagpipes, I thought, woe is me. It sounded like cats being hung from a tree. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more, will I see to hear bagpipes, no never. I'm now with my parents, I love them to bits, but the way that they talk to me has me in fits. I haven't a clue what they're trying to say, but I give a wee woof and they smile anyway. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more, will I be a wild rover, no more. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more, will I be a wild rover, no never.